Hello, Nisco Beyblade here, and today I'll be doing another unicorn video. Okay, this one. Okay, that's one of her stories. Okay. Okay. On the other side, on the Zeon side, basically. I'm just gonna call him Zeon, shush. I know it's wrong, but still. Some more backstory, yay, for you guys. Zaku, yay, up there. I think, yeah. Gems. Okay. Okay, there we go. Uh-oh! Yes, yes, that was pretty good. Okay, should I do... Yeah, I'll probably do a few more of these missions. Yeah, this mission, yay! Unicorn Gundam,
Backstory.
Okay, new, so yeah, let's do the next chapter, let's do this one for you guys, then I'll be doing the next girl, her. Okay, so let's do some of her. So we have chapter. Hopefully I get to fight some more. Let's do the final girl right now. Hopefully I get to battle for you guys. Instead of story. Okay, here we go, here's some battle. I gave you some lore in this, but yeah, let's go. This is really fun to play.
した時にはつばぜり合いが起きる。
Okay. There we go.
次は艦艇との戦い方を教えよう。艦艇の弱点は環境だ。ここを狙って攻撃しなさい。艦艇は強力な迎撃機能を持っている。迂闊に接近すると危険だ。そういう時は周辺の砲台から破壊していく方法もある。戦艦をロック中は砲台に3ロックオンができる。接近してきてくれるからしばらく待つんだ。操作は戦闘機形態と同じだ。戦闘機形態のレクチャーを受けてみなさい。
次
に行こう。デブリなどの物陰に隠れることができる操作だ。ガードしたまま射程物に接触するんだ。
Okay, where is it?Okay, hope you guys liked this video. Like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this. And okay, yeah. Just unlocked a ton of shit. Okay, that, okay. Send it.Jeez. Hope you guys like this video. Like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this. And goodbye.